don't look at me, just tell yourself, look at yourself and say, whatever your name is, I'm created. Unrighteousness builds on good works, built upon the apostles and the prophets tonight. I am a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a peculiar people. I am king and priest to my God. Hallelujah. The word of God says that Jesus deliver us from every curse tonight, and every curse over our life, Jesus has already taken them away from us. He took them away. He took away our infirmities. He took away our sickness, and he will carry them away. So if you're feeling sick tonight, just say, listen, sickness, Jesus already took you away. So go. Tell him right now, Jesus already took you away. So go in the name of Jesus. You are illegal. The Bible says, sickness and diseases are far from me. I'm far from oppression tonight. You know the other thing that Jesus said about that Jesus did for us? He said, the Bible says, we have the life of God in us. The endless eternal life is inside of us. So you just tell yourself tonight, I've got the life of God in me. I am created in Christ Jesus. And because I believe, I have the life of God in me tonight. Hallelujah. Everybody in this place, just lift your hands unto the Lord. Hallelujah. You are here, moving in our lives. I worship you. Everybody lift your hands up and say, I worship you. You are here, touching every life. Everybody wave your hand and say, worship you. Worship you. Acknowledge that and say, you are here, moving in our life. I worship you. I worship you. I worship you. I worship you. Tell me one more time. Acknowledge the Father and say,
I'm Tell your mom to shine. Yeah.